Hey guys, this is Eliminator536 and this is the Evil Fable 3 walkthrough part 24. Now let's go in this teleporter and get to where we're supposed to go.
Is he gonna make it?
I do not know. The darkness is deep within him. Few ever wake.
But he's improving. I mean, you're doing your thing and he's getting better, right?
I do not wish to give you false hope.
Perhaps it would be better if we allowed him to rest.
Don't worry, he's a tough old nut. He'll pull through. Walter?
Oh, balls to you all. You're not burying me just yet.
See? I told ya!
Yes. Shame my first sight had to be your ugly mug.
I'm sorry I left you.
You did all you could. And don't think I don't know it. I told you you'd make me proud. Well, we didn't exactly find the army we were hoping for. But I feel about 100 years older than when we left. You've surpassed every hope I had for you. You're the king Albion needs. So come on. It's time to gather your generals and prepare for battle. You know, maybe I'll tell you.
I've got it. I take a small group of soldiers down this route and blow up the west barracks. It will draw their attention and open up the main route.
How's that better than my idea?
We will live longer than a few seconds.
Oh, well, now you're just picking holes.
Give it up, boy.
What I want to know is what my men need to do.
That's for the future king to decide.
Paige knows the city best. We'll follow her plan.
Fine. I only put mine forward to annoy her anyway.
I see you've really matured on your travels. If you'll look at the map, we can go through the details.
My ships will take you to the beach here.
We can expect heavy mortar fire, but most of Logan's soldiers will be busy dealing with Paige and her men.
I want to be in the thick of the smoke and the fire and the glory. If Paige takes the west route, it's only fair I take the beach.
Which leaves the center to us? Less chance of getting lost.
Then we're agreed.
Are you sure you're up to this, Walter?
Oh, don't worry about me. I may feel old and tired, but the day hasn't come yet, and I can't charge into a good old-fashioned fight. Let the battle for Albion begin!
Okay. Now we're into the battle. To take the king, take the drone, and I'll become the new Albion king. Yeah. Now let's go kill these elite soldiers. And now let's test this new magic. Oh, nice. Come on. He's motor fighter, I don't want to get hit by it. How many shots with the pistol does it take? I want to see how many shots it takes. Jeez. Oh! Wow. Oh! Okay, I was just playing with that soldier. No. Okay, is there any more of them? Wait, I need to do something very quick. Okay, let's go. Wait, what the heck is this? Okay, back. Just checking something.
Over and over until you're dead.
Now let's finish the rest of these soldiers off. Ooh, look at those red glyphs on me. That's my corruption. That's the power of evil for you. Oh, how'd I miss? Nice. Ooh. Oh, come on. How'd I miss? Get off of me. Jeez, you just keep double teaming me. Why does it keep asking me to turn safety off? There's freaking no civilian to kill. I like these red glyphs that appear on me when I charge my weapon up. Pretty sick looking. Jeez, this pistol doesn't really do anything against their armor. I think I should have kept my rifle. Ooh. Jeez. Ooh, nice. I blew that freaking loser out of the air. Yes, I thought.
The Aurora ship should be able to move in closer now.
Oh, they're armed. Huh. Knock, knock. And these guys are losers. I think they would be harder. Ooh, baby, that just looks sick, that sword coming out of... when those swords come circle around me. Not that strong, though. I just think I like how they look. Ooh, hey, the head. Oh my god. Finally. Pistol killed him. Where are you running?
He should have surrendered.
Come on, you stupid elite soul. Oh yeah. Boom! Get off of me! Don't mess with the best. Again, in the head. Ow. Stop shooting me like a pussy. Fight like a man. Come on, charge shot. That did nothing. Ooh, I didn't know I could hit while that's happening. Huh. Okay, time to move. Oh, what the?
Sabine, you almost blew us up. You saw a
glorious beacon of freedom, burning in the night for all the...
What the...
Oh, bloody hell.
Move! It'll take more than a grenade to finish.
Thinking Boulder sounded like a retard. Oh shoot! I'm gonna keep this guy alive. You ain't kill my buddy. Ha! Huh. Ooh, almost got him. Oh my god, I can't kill him with this gun. Or this magic. Just my axe could do the job. Or hammer, whatever you want to call it. Come on, someone walk into me. Oh! That was a good enough move for a movie trailer. Huh. What the heck, a dig spot now? Hurry up and show me. Hurry up, pooch. I still haven't named you yet. I was too lazy to think of a name. Wow, gold.
Well, that took care of another one.
Yeah. Moving up. Oh god, not again in the face. Oh no, now we got more loser shooters. Oh, almost got killed. No, not killed. Knocked out. Snapped his neck. Ugh. Oh my god. Jeez, man. How many bullets? Oh my god. I thought she was an enemy. The heck? Well, this was Illuminator 536. Rate, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next part of the Evil Walkthrough of Fable 3. I will see you guys then. Okay, bye.